What's up, everybody? It is December 1st, opening day for Michigan Black Powder, and bowl starts back up again. We got 30 days left of hunting season, and it went quick. So right now, most of the doe's been bred. So, like I said, so now some of the fawns are going to come into estrus, and the remaining ones are going to get bred. And the second rut starts kicking in, maybe next week or this week, maybe. I don't know. I'm hunting a bean field in this evening hunt today. It's 50 degrees and beautiful out. High pressure. Wind is 3 miles an hour. It's coming from the west, southwest, and then it's switching from south, southwest. So basically it's going out towards this field. And what we're planning on trying to do today is trying to catch anything coming out eating as far as mature. So I'm not going to be hunting no more in the morning, maybe one time in the morning, but mostly I'm doing evening hunts for the rest of the season. So these older bucks are already in their beds by dawn, so when light breaks. So you know, it's you know, I'm just gonna go hunt evenings now, so. And should be fun. So I like evening hunts. So they just picked the beans in this field Monday, and I had got in the stand and got ready to get set up, and I heard the combine coming down the road, and so he pulled up and started harvesting. So he was coming down this hill, and then all of a sudden I was putting my backpack on me, and all of a sudden I heard some rustling behind me over here, and a big old buck, huh? Nice beams. He had some tines. That's all I could see, but I could see him pretty good. But he bolted on out of that swamp, so he was bedded down in here. So got him pretty without him knowing about it, which was pretty cool. But if I could have stayed in the stand, who knows? He might have got up and started walking towards the field. So, but anyway, we're looking forward to this hunt today. It's beautiful. So, you guys stay tuned. It's about 4:15. We've got about a little over an hour of sunlight here, so haven't seen anything yet. But man, it is beautiful out here. Beautiful. The wind is really still. I mean, you'll be able to hear anything come around. I'm hoping that the wind doesn't really deter too much movement. It could, because deer like to have a little bit more wind than this to be moving around, so they know what's out in front of them. But it's just, you can't beat this day. It's beautiful. Sun's going down, and the moon's going to come back up right over here. It's been coming up the last evening, so. And I think it's almost full, so it's going to be out early. They say when the moon is out early in the evening, it means that they're going to come out a little bit more earlier than normal. So we'll hope that works. So, okay, I'll let y'all know. So I'm going to do my closing comments. I'm in a tree today. It was a really nice day. It was beautiful out. Way better than being in the house. So got a chance to see two fawns about 4:30. And that was cool. And I was just showing you guys about the food here. So it's just beautiful out. So if anything comes, I'll try to get it on film. But we're losing light quick, so I'll get back with you guys. Peace.